In the water that turn the freaking frogs gay. Do you understand that? Turn the freaking frogs gay. Serious crap gay. Frogs, freaking frogs. It's not funny. I'm gonna say it real slow for you.
わかってるのにずっと恥知らず。 Chain mega death tether. Get over here like Scorpion. Put you to sleep, call Vulcan in. Should I assist you or do you get the picture? If you don't budge, I'm gonna have to hit you.
Hit you with the wrong tactics.
Hit you
with the wrong
tactics.
Hit you
with the
wrong
tactics.
Hit you with the wrong tactics.
Yo, the lace is loose and fist tight. I never lose a fist fight. Sun up and up all night.
It is a actually full rested tech down for, I can't even remember the last time I felt this good. I didn't even have any caffeine today, man. All I got today is this nice little smoothie. I've lost 3 pounds. I'm feeling good. And today, I'm excited to bring Kafka on a nice little date. You know, we're going to see where she wants to go. And guys, I'm going to say it. I'ma fuck that broad silly until her mind goes motherfucking numb. And you know what? I'm gonna get that bitch pregnant. That way she can't go nowhere. Can I get a fucking amen? Bop! Morning, boys. I feel fucking incredible. Hope you guys are too. I got a lot of cool shit for stream today, as I always do. Once again, the premier gotcha streamer. Yes, guys, you can go ahead and tell everybody else to leave their stream they're watching and come over here. I know. It's been a long time. I made you guys wait. I started late. Oh, I know. But I decided to start late and not feel like I want to blow my fucking brains out. It'll be dope. By the way,
I am a 25-month height watcher, Yastegula.
I bet. By the way, just want to say, new Steak and Eggs episode and a new GotchaCast episode on the same day. And letting you guys know, the second video of the Gotcha podcast is performing incredibly fucking well, which means I'm feeling like we can do this shit long term, which is huge. I want to do the voice actor episode next. We will see how that goes. I'm probably going to reach out to try to figure out who Fu Xuan's voice actor is and maybe get Fu Xuan and Imbibitor Lune on there as well. But we'll see. If they can't make it work, they can't make it work. But I am going to try. Will you do Coffee Wars today? Yes. Chat. Content? I do need to read that. I do need to stop. Wait, Techno Terminal added the quality of life and Genshin players MS has been asking for years, which is what? Wait, where the fuck is this team dev interview? What? Where is this dev interview? Where is that at? What is that? New developer discussion? Oh shit! We got free reacts, baby! God damn! You wish me luck, I'm free to play? Looking rough, brother.
What should I observe?
I'll say it, it's looking rough. I'm gonna be real, guys.
Hey,
I might
nerd.
Do.
Hope you're doing well. Did you get your haircut? It looks shorter. Thank you.
Yeah, I got a haircut, guys. What do we think? I am really, really, really thinking about getting that E4. Is the E4 really that broken? Like, honest question. Is it really that broken? Because if it's that broken, I might just grab it real quick. So, is this my last 4-star pity? So, 1, 2... So, if I do 3 pulls, do I get a 4-star? Or does it reset when I get a 5-star? Do we know? Oh, Jesus Christ. Chat is so fucking dead. There's not a... Holy shit, am I lagging? Did I disconnect? Holy shit, what the fuck was that? Jesus Christ. What the fuck was that about? That was the weird... I am the only one here? Holy fuck, I'm here? Jesus. Hold up. Yo, guys, everybody type 1 right now. That freaked... I thought I was offline. I thought I was talking to the fucking... The shadows of my past. What the fuck was that? Jesus Christ. That was horrifying, man. My chat's broken. Don't. Well, fucking fix it. Fix it, dude. All right, so if I do polls right now. If I do polls, is it only 3 more till I get a 4-star? This post was removed from Genshin Impact Reddit. What is this? Okay, it's been 3 years since Genshin Impact came out. Time passed, we realized that there are so many things the players want, just high quality life for 2 years. Hoyoverse seems to ignore all that. This is removed off of, this is removed from Genshin Impact Reddit? It wasn't your chat. Everyone really just didn't type. All of you at the same time didn't type. All of you? There's no way. Okay, there's no way that every single person in chat stopped typing all at the same fucking time. Okay, just watch this. Guys, okay? Watch this. Kafka.
Man, Omega-lol. Stop pressuring us. We're just chilling. Do your thing and don't bother us, jackass.
Shut the fuck up, fat bitch. Blood. Lol. Lamau. Alright. Everyone from the GI server on outside of it hate this game to the core. But now it feels like Hoyverse feels the same way towards the game. I'm so sorry to hear that. Maybe you feel betrayed by the company who made Genshin Impact. Oh, bro, did we just give me like 4 React videos today? Holy shit. Okay, so we have CN Unit Analysis 13 Kafka. I don't want to read all that. Is there a TLDR? Oh, God, bro. Oh, just stop. I am not watching a 30. I'm going to do 3 polls. I'm going to do 3 polls and nobody's going to judge me for it. Okay? I'm only going to do 3. It's not going to be a big deal. Okay? It's not going to be a big deal. I'm going to just do 3 polls. Okay? I just want to get Sampo. I'm going to do a couple little polls. It'll be okay. All right? We're just doing a little bit because the banner units are very good.
What the fuck did you just fucking say about me, you little bitch? I'll have you know I graduated top of my class in the Navy SEALs, and I've been involved in numerous secret raids on Al-Qaeda, and I have over 300 confirmed kills.
I'm just doing a little bit. Just doing a little bit. Trying to get an E4 Sampo. The next one should be guaranteed purple. And if not, then I'm fucked. Are you there, Fushuan? I'm just building up a little bit of pity. I'm building up a little bit of pity. Just a little bit. Just a little bit of pity. For old Sampo. Just a little bit. Sampo? Sampo? That is not a bad 4-star to get. That is not a bad 4-star to get at all. I will take that shit all day, brother. I will take that. Take that shit all motherfucking day. Anyways, yep. All right, doing a quick little 10 poll. Gonna get a Sampo real quick. Just getting a Sampo real quick. Getting the old Sampo. Getting the old Sampo. All right. Please. Please. It should really not be that hard. It should really not be that hard, should it? It really shouldn't. Okay. I just want a Sampo. It would be so cool. It would be so cool. Oh, it would just be so cool if Sampo appeared. Don't make me beg for the love of God. Just let me have my... I'll take it. I'll take it. Can I get a Sampo too? No? Oh, God, bro. Is he good? Is his E2 huge? Or no? Is that not good? He's very good. He's fine. Oh, that makes me feel so much better. Jesus fucking Christ, bro. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Stop spending. All right, well, she lost every 50-50. Good, Lamau. Sampo's probably coming in the shop, right? He's probably coming in the shop. Dude, we're so close to a light cone. What the fuck? Oh my God. Dude, we have so many fucking gems now. Holy shit. God, I'm such a fucking whale. Such a whale. Might as well. I'm honestly considering it, man. We'll see. Maybe I don't need him. I don't regret those pulls. We got a Luca. Luca's great. We're going to build him eventually. I feel like having an E4 Sampo would be so cool. You know? Have you pulled on standard banner? Hey, shit, you're right, I haven't. I do have 5 polls. Hold up. Okay. Okay. Hey, fatty, can I get a 4-star? Oh my god, you fat, fat, fat little rabbit. Yo, fatty! Fat boy! Fatty! Oh my god. All right, come on, Tommy. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Here we go. For the love of God. For the love of God. Pom Pom, I'm begging you, bro. God, she's so beautiful, bro. She is so fucking beautiful. It's bad, bro. It's bad. No 5-star again? No. Come on. Oh, you're so fat, dude. You're such a big fatty. Jesus Christ, man. Come on, Pom Pom. I laugh so much. What? What the fuck is this?
Kafka.
Kafka.
Come home, BLZ.
Come home, BLZ. Mwah, kiss, kiss. Mwah, yeah, yeah. Woo.
Mwah, mwah, mwah. Think we should fuck up in every zip code. It will make my pussy better than a fish pole. We'll see a kitty cat. I pet it like a pen. Oh, doggy, stop how much I need to go to the vet. Hot box more like a scorcher pussy. Open this coochie up like a portico. There's a man in my mouth. Watch my tongue go ache. Really getting more clothes than the birthday cake. When I'm married, no, I don't care it. Licking on that penis like a letter when I sell it. Today, way better than my pants.
Okay, can we all agree that the CPR song is fucking disgusting? Like, no dude likes that song, right? And gets turned on by it, right? Like, that song is fucking putrid. Thank you, bro. That song is fucking disgusting.
Hello, everyone. Ether Song.
Players are giving up? What is going on today, man? What is going on? If you think that's disgusting, your Kafka does 1.7k damage with her ultimate. Oh, man. You are on fire today, chat.
You want to enter the
You are so fucking funny, bro. Dude, you are hilarious, man. Dude, oh my god, really that little? Oh my god, so funny. So funny. You're so funny. Oh, I fucking hate y'all. All right. Anyways, Luocha Tingyun. Does she even have fucking artifacts on her? You got artifacts on, fatty? Yeah, you do. That's good enough. 135 speed, good enough. Sampo Kafka. This team, let's give them the old techie special. Bada bing, bada boom, bada bitch. Better yet, I don't need it. I don't need MC. Bada bing, bada boom, bada bing, bada bam. Let's go.
Kafka, mommy?
Yeah, I'll show y'all 1.7k in MOC.
Suck.
I'll show you 1.7k in MOC. Well, let's see it.
Great.
We'll go ahead and do that real quick. Don't worry, guys. Because everybody wants to say their shit right now, right? Everybody wants to do their shit. Everybody want to make a fool out of me.
Ready to lose yourself? You can find
okay, buddy.
Or rock with it.
Okay, buddy.
Everything is working.
Let's go ahead and find it. You ever notice the person on the bed of Natasha light cone is taking you up? No, I actually didn't notice that.
I'll end your misery.
Anyways.
I'll free you from disappear among the sea of
free her.
Illusions of the past.
Who invited you?
Hey, peep the shit bars. Oh, you missed one, dude. Whatever. Bop.
So you are a freak.
God damn, Mozilla hits hard, bro. Watch this TED Talk clip. Hold on, let me check.
A delicate operation.
Did you know that Ningguang is a lesbian? What? Look at her fingers. You can tell somebody's a lesbian by looking at their character design.
What?
Okay, there's two things I want to mention. One, in 19th century in China, noble women wore fingernail protection. It means that they don't do any manual labors, like
okay.
doing dishes, doing laundries. And second of all,
what?
Really? These two fingers? Next time, use these two.
Victory means preparation.
As if Ten Ha's had sex before. Let's calm down there, Bengay. Let's all calm down here, buddy. Okay, let's not get ahead of ourselves, guys.
Too much with the Baldi.
All right. Absolutely no way has any woman had the pleasure. The pleasure of taking care of that man. As if sex is real, guys. Come on, grow up. That's just racist? Is it? What in the fuck are blood wobbling about, bro? Kafka cycle, zero clear, no relics. Bro, you ain't gonna bait me with that shit, bro. Let me show you how it's done. There it is. Okay? Now let me show y'all. Let me put my dick where y'all's mouth is. Peep this shit. I'm gonna embarrass all y'all fuckers. Peep this.
Let's wait and see.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Blind his ass. Gotcha. Dude, Sampo is so cool. All right, this will be a target where Kafka is not strong against. Keep that in mind. She is not strong against these units. Okay, so just give her a little bit of time and let her cook just a little bit. Let her cook just... Guys, let her just fucking preheat at least. Let her fucking warm up a little bit. Alright, let's just all relax. Is 29k not good? I feel like that's pretty good.
What are you waiting for? To betray my customers? I charge extra.
May as well kill them all.
I feel like it's fine, guys. Am I nuts? Oh, this guy gonna heal for a million. He gonna heal for a million. Oh, stop. Stop that. Stop that right now.
Eternal sleep.
Lord, make him stop. Make him fucking stop. Guys. I'm a new Kafka user. Just give me a moment. I'm gonna make her do some cool shit. And give me 1 second. Okay? Now everybody shut their fucking mouth. Okay, watch.
You chose the wrong enemy.
Oh, you wing is broke with Luoja, you fucking idiot!
Good times. No time to say that.
Fuck, this character's so hard! Motherfucker!
Welcome, customers. Yeah!
Relax.
Just, it's fine. Her ult trace needs to be level 10.
If you don't take any risks.
Just give me a second to fucking heat up there, boys.
Anyways, just give me a fucking... So weak, you're so good, fucking weak. My Kafka is fine.
What are you waiting for? To betray my customers?
She's good.
I charge extra.
A thousand
just
wonders.
Give me 2 seconds. Consider your gear doing pretty good. I know. She's pretty good. Look at that. 13K. I feel like that's pretty good. Is that not good? I feel like that's good.
I'll see you off.
Stand still.
Like, just give me a second. Do it better.
Just give me a fucking second, you fat fuck.
You chose the wrong.
Is that David's really not good? I feel like it's pretty good.
We're just having fun.
Seize the moment.
Yeah. Look at this damage. Look at that. Is that not good? I feel like that's good. How is that not good? 7K? What? They're not weak to electric, man. What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do? They're not electric. Farm relics? She's fine. Can you just fuck off? Jesus Christ. Guys, she's good. She's honestly fucking great. Stop being mean. But I don't need to. She's good.
Will of preservation.
My Kafka is good. Hey guys, you don't even have her. So shut the fuck up.
Everything is a star. Give these trailblazers your blessing.
You don't even have her ass, bro.
Strike apart. Who is he?
I do? No, you don't. Nobody here has her except for me. She told me she wouldn't go on anybody else's account except for mine.
Blade and strike. No manners, huh?
Anyways. Bob. Holy shit, that auto. Oh my god. Alright, anyways. Get him out, Yang Zheng. Get him out. Get him out. Thanks, homie.
Alright.
Even Kafka does more damage, but considering your account, it's good. Bro, what do you mean considering my account? Guys, my Kafka is good.
I lied, bald fuck.
Am I nuts? Like, I feel like my Kafka is good. Am I fucking crazy?
No, Kafka is not yours. She's for lesbians only.
Call my ass a lesbian, then. What are you
Lance
on about? What is blood waffling about?
Who invited you? Everything is a star. Give these trailblazers your blessing.
Bro, I'm about to build the world's most goated Asa, bro. I swear to God. No reaction.
Just a little something.
Your Kafka didn't even rank? Guys, just give me a fucking minute, bro. I'm trying to go crit Kafka so I can get a fucking rank.
Yo,
guys, is there a bite rate drop or is it just me?
That was not me who asked that.
Your Kafka is good, assuming she has no relics.
Who invited you?
Guys, she has relics.
Stars.
She has relics. She does. Also, I don't know where all y'all came from, but thanks for the follows, boys.
I'm okay.
Welcome to stream of day 47. My chat fucking bullies me.
Just a little something.
I just feel like maybe we can all just
I'm on guard.
Take it easy for a second, you know?
Lance ablaze. Lance.
Bro, my non-build Arlen does more than that.
Time for sword play. Strike with heart. Swords descend.
There's no fucking way all y'all's characters do more than mine.
Not a scratch.
There's
not
just... There is a physical F-tier relics for a quap. It's just because there's no lightning weakness. Guys, proceed. When I get to a lightning weakness character, I am going to unleash hell upon them. Okay? And that is the truth. Look at that ass. Jesus.
Good. The stronger, the better.
Damn right. Get him, brother.
May as
Dude,
well
Sampo is so cool. I'm just going to auto-attack. save my points.
Stand still.
Okay, everything's good. Now I'm gonna boof up. I'm going to boof up my little Sampo. Okay, we're going to boof him up. Then we're gonna auto. Okay.
I charge extra.
Look at that. You see that? We're good. Now everything's fine. See that? Watch good this. Never last. We're gonna blow him the fuck up. Boom. Look at that. 19,000 damage, boys. That is huge. 10K. Look at that. That is enormous.
Lend me your strength.
Is 19K not good? I feel like it's good. How is 19K not good? Look at that look at that damage. Do you see the damage? Jeez, they're getting rolled.
Does that hurt?
Is that not good? Look at the fucking the dot. That was all Sambo? No, it wasn't.
Between my customers, I charge extra.
It's fucking not, man.
The dead return.
Yep. 19K damage, guys. Boom! Look at that. It's doing as much as Enviosity's mid-Yuan. Look at the dot.
Lend me your strength.
Say bye to breathing. Good time.
Look at that fucking. Are you cool? Like, are you crazy? How is that not good? Look at that! Look at the damage!
We're just having fun.
If this isn't good, who needs to be better? Look at that! Dead!
Kafka more like Kafcock. Blood is on some strong copium today.
I feel like it's good! Is that not good? I feel like she's doing great! I need Luca, son of a bitch.
And I thought my builds were terrible.
What do you mean by that? What do you mean by that? Is it not fine? I feel like it's fine. I feel like it was pretty good. Am I nuts?
Yo, just invest in her traces more past me.
Like, show your Kafka build? No. Because you're just going to fucking make fun of me again. Fucking leave me alone, jerks. Let me live my fucking life in peace. My chat's a whole bunch of fucking dickheads. Would it fucking kill y'all to be nice? Jesus Christ. Look, watch, I'll show you that she's good. I will prove to you that she's good. Watch this shit. Natasha, Asta, did Sampo work here? Sampo works here. I'm going Sampo, Kafka. This is all I need. It's fine. My level 60 Kafka does limited damage. Guys, my Kafka is...
Trouble ahead. Proceed.
You hate to see the bald man coping this hard. Also Let's ironic meet. Coming from you, Dicktone.
How is that ironic coming from
How many
me?
Summons do you have left after Kafka summons, Lil Bro?
Repay.
Plenty.
Your seal does more damage, and that's saying something, lil bro.
Sushong, why do you only have 1600 HP?
All within.
Oh no. If I win this, it's a miracle of God. Am I running a relicless Sushong? Surely I'm not dumb enough to do that.
This battle is unavoidable.
Surely there's no way.
Who's next?
One tap. Let's go, baby.
I'll free you from your disappear among the sea of butter.
Just get him the fuck out of my face, Zilla. Boom. Where is the crit?
Wanna see what I can do?
Motherfucker! Bob! Calm down, big man.
Back off.
Holy shit, brother.
To guard and defend. Crush them.
You chose the wrong enemy.
It's ironic because you said we're being dicks, but yet your alter ego is literally Dicktone. Seems ironic to me, big man.
Shut the fuck up, dick!
I'll see you off.
Even with a level 40 light cone, she is doing more DNG than your Kafka.
This battle is unavoidable.
I'm about to go offline, I swear to God.
I hate you with affected build did more damage than this.
Kill it and get me out of here. Check your Kafka, you might have forgot her relics too. Good one. No, I fucking didn't. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Thank you. I think your Kafka is very strong. Thank you. Thank you. That is what I think too. Are you playing Baldur's Gate 3 today? I don't know what I'm doing today. Right now, I'm just having fun. And mainly, we have a lot of shit we need to react to. We need to do. So currently, that's on my priority list. All right, here we go. Don't touch me, bitch.
Sleep, dead.
Return.
Are you free to play? What the fuck does my damage look like to you, buddy? What do you think?
Take this. Surprise,
if you saw my damage, you thought I was a whale, bro. You must be new around here, buddy.
Let's settle this.
I get hyped about a 10k hit, bro. It's rough out here.
I'll end your misery. I'll free you from your
disappear among the
get
sea
the
of
fuck out.
Illusions of the past.
There it is, Bob. Bop! Oh, I didn't have enough.
Pay for this. Lend me your
try
strength.
Again.
What a head entrance.
Send me a cycle queen.
To guard and defend. Crush them. Who's next?
Done. I see. Now watch this shit. Watch what happens when I use my Kafka versus an enemy that has a lightning weakness. Ready for this? Watch this.
Does that hurt?
Boom. Peep this. Peep this.
Good. The stronger, the better.
Why are they never weak to lightning? Why? Why are they never weak to lightning, bro? They're never weak to it. Why? Oh my god. They're gonna arm again. It's gonna be so fucking frustrating.
What's the fate?
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Yo.
Hey, big man, peep this link.
Nope. Pass. Absolutely not.
We're just having fun.
Break him, Sampo.
To betray my customers.
Break him.
I charge extra.
Boom.
Who invited who?
Break his ass. Now kill him.
Time to say bye.
Kill him.
Boom.
Boom. Now watch when the dot hits. Watch when the dot hits. You see that? Boom. You see that? It's because there's a dot!
The human body is beautiful in its fragility.
Oh, I'm gonna shove my most fragile part in your fucking mouth.
Does that
double
hurt?
Blind. Double fucking blind. Bruh, builder, she's
good.
Built!
The stronger, the better.
Finally a unit that's weak to lightning, boys. Now let me show you my damage. See that? See that? Not laughing anymore, are we, buddy? Big damage. Big boy damage. Big damage.
Just a little something.
Guys. Let's just all calm down. Okay, we're having fun. I get it.
Good times.
Okay, we're gonna blow the fuck up.
Boom.
42,000 damage, boys. 22,000 damage.
No manners, huh?
And then they fall. You see that?
We're just having fun.
You see that?
What are you waiting for?
Now watch this shit.
I charge extra.
Say bye to breathe.
3, 2, 1, dead. That's the power of Kafka, baby. That's the power of Kafka. You see
one.
That? Massive news this month. What? Black Myth Wukong will have a showcase at GamesCon. Oh, shit. Okay, about damn time. Guys, I am not struggling. We're shredding this. We are fucking shredding this dungeon. Okay, look, I'm doing a lot of damage. You need to see the Lenny trailer? Who's Lenny?
People yearn to transcend the mundane world. That which is mysterious captivates us all.
The fuck
Eggstar,
is this?
Eggstar, Eggstar.
So, did you have a good look?
Yep. The hat's definitely empty.
I wish I could just pull for the fucking cat.
Amazing! How did you do that?
In the space of a short performance, a magician must shatter the barrier between reality and fantasy, giving the audience a glimpse of the extraordinary.
Oi, this isn't what I ordered. I clearly asked for a cider.
Hey, you asked for a glass of our finest wine.
See, now, due to that rejection, that despair shall lead me to become one step closer to being more like Dictone, our bald leader.
There. How about you take another look at your drink?
I pissed in it.
Yeah, that's the stuff. The sweet smell of apples. What the? I swear I was just holding it.
In the eyes of most people, magic tricks are like miracles. But as magicians, we prefer to think that great miracles are like magic tricks.
So he pissed in some guy's drink. Now give us $500 for this character now. No, I'm good, bro. All right, let's do same. Well, actually, no. Asta is complete. I want to try this just for fun. All right, I'm going to try this just for fun. And then I'm going to do this. And then we're also going to swap this on. Okay. And then what else do we need? Did I take anything else off? Sushang, why are you weak as fuck right now? What is happening? You have relics. I guess you just got bad ones on? What happened to your relics, man? I mean, shit, brother. Your relics are ass, bro. Like, these are ass. I will equip that, I suppose. We have 2k HP now. Let's go. Let's run it. Okay.
Trouble ahead. Let's wait and see. I'm with you.
Let's get it. I still have no idea what Kafka's talent does. I should probably check. I know. Watch this. Don't hit her, brother. I'm gonna ruin your life, bud.
Just in time.
We're gonna use Kafka as a hyper carry for herself. Because she can do that, because she is an independent woman. Bro, hit somebody else, man. Damn.
Eternal sleep is the.
Holy shit. Okay.
This is for you.
Keep up. Oh.
We have the upper hand.
Man, I did fucking nothing. I'll say it. I'm gonna blast your ass for fun. And then I'll blast your ass for fun. And then I will fuck y'all up.
Good time.
And then I'll fuck y'all up.
Time to say bye. Boom.
And now they're dead when it goes back to its turn. Watch this.
Stand still.
Close. Right there. Literally right there. Literally right there. That is huge damage. Huge fucking damage. Look at this. Done. Huge damage. Yo.
They don't look happy to see us.
Hey, man.
For those interested perhaps in sending the premier gacha streamer some drip, what size shirt does he wear?
XL.
Repay.
Just in time.
The premier gacha streamer. Oh, I love that fucking title. All right, don't do it, big man.
Received to be.
Relax.
Thanks for the support.
You are not that important. Good. Yep.
You chose the wrong enemy.
No problem. Yep. Blast the shit out of him. Blast the piss out of him. Blast the fuck out of him. Now, I don't think this kills. and it don't, but I'm gonna do it anyways because it's funny.
Time to say bye.
Blow him the fuck up.
Boom. Look at that damage, dude! Look at all that!
Stand still.
What is... You see that? Do you see that? Look at that!
Song's for you.
Is 41k not a lot? I really feel like that's a lot. Am I nuts?
I'll see you off.
Like 18k a fucking pop? For AoE? Am I coping? I feel like it's hitting hard.
Yeah, Kafka is so hot that I'd date her even if she had two penises. Type one if you agree.
That damage is pretty good for a Himeko.
Guys.
What a headache.
Oh, I can't tell if I'm being memed or not, man. I feel like she's good. Yo.
Duty Tony. Your single dad breakfast made you want to start playing. Just finished the tutorial and now we pull for Kafka. Thanks again, Dick Tony.
First of all, don't call me Dick Tony. Also, second of all, what do you mean, single dad podcast? What are you talking about?
Want to see what I can do?
I don't get it, man. I don't get it. How do you mean MOC? MOC 10.
I'll end your misery.
Yeah, this is the 10th stage, guys. Hence why the mobs are giving me such a hard time. Bro, I swear to God, if you kill Bronya, I'm gonna scream.
What a headache. Who's next?
I'm gonna fucking scream, brother. Don't you fucking dare, brother. This game is easy!
I won't surrender. Take this! Shape of
Tarsu. Have you gotten the Kafka achievement yet? Absolutely not. No, I have not. I fucked up. I meant Natasha off. That's my bad. That's on me. That's on me. And that's okay. Sometimes accidents happen. He already has quality of life. Most prepared. Yeah, but
we are
not,
calling
okay.
You any father.
I mean, people
and
are excited
for me
to react
to
things. That's
unless
okay.
You haven't introduced us now, father. Can we get some moment?
I don't want to punish people for being excited about my reaction. You know what I mean? It's fine. If they want to scream and ask the same question over and over and over again, that's fine. Oh my god, I am doing so much damage, it's fucking ridiculous. Like, good, bro, I am dumbstring this MOC. Why am I doing so much damage? Like, look at that! Look at that! Dude, we are straight up shattering this place. We're almost halfway done. Holy fuck, man. Your life is over, buddy. You are done, buddy. You are done. You are absolutely done. Do it to him. See, now we got two teams, which means we'll never lose MOC ever again in the history of the universe.
41 is mad, 3 units.
Actually, you know what? I kind of want to use Sampo over here. So I'll do Serval again. You know, I'll do Shushang. We'll do that. And then for this team, we'll do boom, boom, Sampo, Z, let's go. Luka not built? Guys, I do not have the fucking resources. Okay? I don't even know.
Baldi's Gate stream when love, BTW, chat, Eggy Flower, Eggy Hug?
Yeah. Sometime between now and eventually. We'll do it eventually. Repay.
Just in time.
Regen. He has her own light cone, so that's 14 speed. So I think I jump up to like 157 speed, and I have 2-piece speed, 2-piece Vaughn.
Time to move,
bro. My Kafka is free to play, and it's better than Code's. Guys, I have more attack and more speed than Code. Like, hello? So, what are we...
Stop coping, bald man. Imagine calling yourself a Kafka with that damage.
Mine is free to play, guys. It's fucking free to play. Like, what are y'all fucking waffling about? Like, bro, what? Bro, leave her ass alone.
No manners, huh? Who will it be?
Yo, Luota, do your fucking job, man. All those stats with ER rope? Yeah, an ER rope and $10,000 spent. Whoop-dee-fucking-do, brother. Whoop-dee-fucking-do, man.
Eternal sleep.
The dead return.
Bro, if I spent $10 billion, too, I would hope my shit looked the same.
Time to save.
Is Stompa 170 speed? Hey, good for him, man. He can use that 170 speed to get to his landlord's office when he's evicted even faster, when he has no fucking money and can't afford rent. I have spent $0 on this fucking account, and it will stay that way, buddy. So no, I am not jealous. I do not give a fuck. You weren't so different back then, Lamau the hypocrisy. Yeah, dude! Yeah, you did stuff in the past that you haven't done anymore in 2 years! Hey, man, you used to poop in your pants, too, when you were a baby. The hypocrisy. Shut the fuck up, dog. Fucking dumb shit.
Stand still.
Hey, guys, I'm going to blow your mind. I'm going to blow your mind, okay? I'm going to blow your mind. Envy pays for his food that he eats. Oh, no. Oh, he's not free to play in real life, guys. Okay, sorry. Guys, sorry. Envy pays for rent. Oh no, my streamer. Fucking losers.
Who will it be?
You weren't so different back in the day.
But I've already seen the light, guys. I've seen the light.
Hmm. They don't look happy to see us.
Ah, here we go. 3, 2,
let's wait.
I've been here for almost 2 years, I gave you the review.
How the fuck do you stay here for longer than one stream, man? That is shocking as shit to me. Yep.
Didn't hurt.
Take this.
That is so badass. Didn't hurt. That is so wicked.
Never last. Time to say bye.
Didn't hurt. Dude, she's so cool.
You're the best.
I know. Watch this shit, homie.
Let's settle this.
Relax.
Eternal sleep.
The dead return.
You the best. How many times did I get, bro?
Who invited you?
Hits. Am I dead? Am I dead because everything on planet Earth is trying to fucking blow my shit up? Jesus fucking Christ!
Want to see what I can do?
Good Lord, man!
You're not going anywhere.
You chose the wrong enemy,
jackass.
Have you seen episode 4 of the new season of Mushoku Tensei yet, Iggy Wiggle?
Shannon, leave me alone, man. What the fuck was that?
So when are we actually seeing a showcase of your Kafka, or this all you got, lil bro?
Say bye to Brayden.
Guys, do we really not think this is good? I feel like she's doing great.
Take this. Surprise, beat it.
I really feel like it's good. I don't know what else to do. I'm happy with this. I'm happy with this. Are you not?
Victory.
I think your cough is good. I think my cough is good too, man. I'm getting stressed out.
Show your courage.
Okay, I need some help with my mods here. Guys, is my
your cough does good damage.
Oh, I thought you were gonna do a dot 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 for good, a little bitch, but I guess not. Hey, thanks, man. God, what a fucking simp.
Who's next? You'll pay for this.
All right, here we go, Sambo.
We're just having fun. What are you waiting for?
Peep the ship.
My customers. I charge
Merciful Medicus.
Bro, no, no, no. No, don't do it. Don't heal. I am not going back to do it again. Don't do
I'll
it, Bubby.
I'll take care of her. Let me have her eggies.
Nope.
I'll free you from your chains.
Absolutely not.
Hey, man, I've been watching your YouTube videos since you became a champion. And I'm enjoying your credentials. This is the first time I donate to a streamer. Sorry, it's not much.
This battle is unavoidable.
Hey, man, watching your YouTube videos since the game that shan't be named. And I enjoy your content. This is my first time I donate to a streamer. Sorry, it's not much. I want to ask you a question. I know there's this whole thing where I'm like a dick, right? But do you really think I'm going to say, wow, only 500 bits? You can do better than that. Like... You really think I'm going to say some shit like that? Like, that's crazy. That would be fucking crazy. Matt, you just said it? Yeah, you're right. Yeah, you're right. Ooh, not a good look. Not a good look.
We've entered the storm.
Oh, man, we are in the storm now.
Crush them.
Break them. Oh, mamma mia. Oh, damn, that hurts.
What are you waiting for? To betray my customers.
I charge extra.
I charge extra.
Love a taxi in Chatty Glove.
My ass
got
high.
Your damage is okay, but not for Banner 5 star.
Guys. Okay, then tell me. How should I increase her damage? Should I level her up a billion more times? Should I level her up to 10 million more times? You want me to 10 of 10 her?
Only a scratch.
Oh, for the love of God, have mercy.
As long as you are happy and having fun, it doesn't matter if you have.
Don't mess with me.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, bro is gonna kill me until my ass is dead.
Disappear among the sea of butterflies. Illusions of
bro is about to beat my ass.
Investor traces.
Naughty child.
Oh, thank God it fell off.
Thanks.
Please don't hit Topo. Nice. Bro! I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Hit Zila. Oh my God, I'm so fat. I love you, baby, and if it's quite all right, I love... Ooh, 179, okay. So we want me to invest in Kafka's traces. Is this not high enough? Is 8 not good? Like, what all am I supposed to level up? That needs to be 10? Why does that need to be 10? Why does it need to be 10? All at 10 is important. Okay. Then let's do it then. We're capped for 2 seconds and it won't trigger for another 10 minutes.
Stand still.
Don't max her? Nope, I'm gonna max her.
Oh, look,
I'm gonna max her and then nobody can ever talk shit again. I will make my Kafka look like a whale Kafka.
I charge extra.
I'm gonna max her. I don't care. No one will ever be able to shit talk my queen ever again. Level 10 ult's really good. Does it actually scale, like, really hard? Then watch a guide, please. What? What do I need a guide to tell me, guys? What do I need a guide to tell me?
Stand still.
Explain that to me. The event gives Nihoni mats? Good. If I have any extra, I'll use them on Sampo.
You get free Kafka trace mats off the new event?
And I'll do that right after. I'll do that right after.
You said choose your queen, though. Then there's no reason for you to hold back your resources for Kafka.
That Twitch announced today. Bar 2, Bar Q. You followed me today.
To betray my customers, I charge extra.
Who are you?
Received
this like gotta be a bot, right? Like that's gotta be a bot right here. I got you. Hey boys, you know where you do the check marks here? That has to be a bot. There's no way. There's no way. Oh my god.
To betray my customers, I charge extra.
Boom. Is your Sampo E4? It's a big power spike. No. And it's okay that my Sampo's not E4. I'll get him off the standard banner. And I can also just wait until Black Swan comes out. Check Relic score. It's updated for dot units. Send me a link. Send me the website.
Time to say bye.
Boom.
Boom.
It sounds so good. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Only a couple more to go, boys. That's right. That's right. Imagine that.
Stand still.
Imagine that.
Relax. Dead return.
Double S tier gloves.
Say bye. Boom.
Double S tier.
To betray my customers.
Triple S boots. Triple S boots. Triple S boots. This is a B tier at level 9, though. Wait, my shit's at level 9?
Receive divinity.
What the fuck?
The dead return.
I think that's 12-able. If we hit attack percent one time, actually, I know what I'm gonna do.
These trail lasers, your blessing.
I know what I'm gonna do.
To betray my customers, I charge extra.
I know what we'll do, boys. You should $15 relics? I will. Because now she's my farmer and my grinder.
Who will it be?
No wonder she's not. Would 15ing my lightning damage orb help a lot?
Stand still.
Or no? A lot? Like a lot? Can I see your Sampo's relics? No, I'm embarrassed.
I charge extra.
We'll get there when we get there. 15 all your relics might go up to A tier S. I don't know. Some of those are too shit to level up. Dude, she feels really good with grinding.
Stand still.
Like, she feels really good. Bro, look at her stance, bro.
Oh, stars, give these trailblazers.
Look at her stance. When it goes to the side of another character and you see her on the left, oh my god. Oh my god, bro.
The dead return.
Oh, she's so fine.
Say bye.
Boom. That is so cool. Okay. Alright, another one. $5,000 all, guys. guys.
Lil Bro calls that damage. My level one Kefka does more damage.
Okay. Okay. All right. Now, clearly, we want to talk shit today, right? We want to talk shit today? Okay. We want to talk some shit today?
Is it just me, or does Tekton's account look like Invis and Genshin? Ah.
Look like what? We can't see? Good. Y'all don't need to see. Y'all don't need to see. Who do I possibly need an ER rope on? Like, for who? For who? Everyone, all of my units, they're fine. They're fine. Look. My Baronia's ER rope. I have one right there. I was just using it on my Luocha because it has no crit damage. Okay. Is imaginary damage orb bad on Luocha? Should I just run attack percent or no? Just keep it a buck with me. Just keep it a buck. Okay, but dude, isn't it way harder to get a exactly lightning damage orb than it is to get an energy regeneration rate rope? Like, am I nuts? Because every single time you get an orb, it can be all of these.
Give rope to Kappa so she can tie me up.
Should I just level this one up? That orb is fine. It has crit damage, defense, and effect hit rate. Three shots I don't use. Oh, God. Who cares? It's damage boost orb. You get 5 times more lightning orbs than ER. You will never get another Europa's free to play. It's good enough. We only need the lightning damage. Oh, my God, bro. This is so cope. This is so cope. Attack percent. That is so fucking cool. Jesus fucking Christ, that is pathetic. What a pathetic, pathetic, pathetic fucking piece, boys. We all know it's fucking pathetic. We all know it's fucking... We know it's pathetic. We know that is a weak, weak man's piece, bro. That is a weak, weak man's piece. Absolutely fucking weak, bro. Absolutely fucking weak. I am a weak, 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 sad man. Alright, ER rope. If it gets crit damage, I bust live on stream. You ready? Fat too? Thanks, man. Y'all ready? Wish me luck, boys. We're just looking, what a bad set. It's for Bronya. It's her best set. How is this not a good set for Bronya? Says who? It gives everybody crit damage. How is this not good for her? Wait, what is wrong with this set? It's the worst set. Vaughn is best. It's Biss for Bronya. Ignore that. No. What are you talking about? What do you mean this is best for Bronya, Lucha, and Fushuan? How is this not good? Ignore Chad. That shit's good. People are fucking with you. Chad is wobbling. Okay. Anyways. Crit damage. Crit damage. Account ruined. Crit damage. You know what? That looks pretty good. The speed is pretty fucking big. To be honest, the speed is pretty fucking large. Like, that is pretty fucking good.
That's it, Tectone. I'm leaving you for a whale. You keep making me wear garbage. My new whale boyfriend says hi.
Good damage.
Hey, defense, that's good. Now give me speed. Give me speed. Give me speed. Give me speed. 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 Let's go! Let's go! Easy! And now my Bronya will never die. Now my Bronya will never, ever, ever die. We need more effect res. We need effect res from somewhere, and I don't know where to get it. How much do I need? I get effect res from right here. If I get that 6%, I will be at 31%. So I need 8 of these. Can I make these? I can make two of them. Oh, I'm like right there. What are those traces? Guys, I'm fucking poor. Guys, I'm fucking poor, bro. That's what they are. Exchange at store? Bro built like 10 units. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so tired of y'all, bro.
My customers, I charge extra.
Just wait till I level my account up, boys. Eventually, we're gonna be huge.
Nothing major.
You focus on farming relics way too much over farming traces? Nope, you're wrong. Everything in my account is exactly as I want it.
Texie, you wouldn't be poor if you played with Indali and didn't let yourself cap.
I never, ever.
Stand still.
Anyways. Guys, my account's great. My units do tons of damage, and everybody is impressed with how cool I am. Okay, my account looks great. I'm absolutely shredding. My Kafka does millions of damage. And everybody here is impressed. Watch this. They're all gonna say Pog. Watch this. Pog. All dead. All dead across the board. You see that?
Stand still.
You see that?
To betray my customers, I charge
extra. Huge. Guys, I'll use one of my friend's Kafkas and mine will be better.
Relax. I'm starved.
It will be better. Trailblazers, your blessing. Your account kind of mid as fuck. Okay, and? And? I'm still beating the content. What do you want me to do, man? You watch some M-Dash videos, you teach you to go for trades instead of gambling resident relics? Yeah, but here's the thing. It's just not as good content, guys. It's really not. It's just not as good content. You gotta understand. Your mom was mid as fuck? Thank you, Pink. Thank you, Pink. I know. What'd you say, man? Da 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 da. Ba da 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 da. I want to say thank you to Tecton and LaRoe for helping me while I was recovering from surgery, bringing me food. Oh, Pinky. Help me lift and carry things. This makes me seem like a simp, though. And making sure I was okay. LaRoe literally drove me from the surgery every morning, and Tecton would come visit me, bring me food, and make sure I was okay before he streamed. What a good guy. I'm so grateful to have the greatest friends on earth. I've been living with these amazing humans for 9 months. Now they've been the most respectful, supportive, incredibly nice. But bro, guys, I promise you, this is not a paid comment. I promise you, this is not a paid comment. I've been through so much in life, and it's nice for once to just be happy and be around loving people that actually care. I'll be back Monday, 9:14, but I needed to give credit to the people that helped me get this far. Love you guys.
Eggalove.
Why do I feel physically uncomfortable when people are nice to me? Is that like something that y'all get to? Or no? Because why does it make me uncomfortable to hear? So what's a good response to this? I don't know how to respond when people say nice things to me. How about we're not buying your OnlyFans? Yeah. Thanks for being a good friend. It was no problem. Don't post things like this. You're ruining my dick tone reputation. Is that good? Oh, better yet. 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 I have a better idea. There we go, dude. Now that's a post. That's a post. Now, guys, go like this post. That way my post seems more relevant. All right, thanks, guys. Let's go ahead and ratio that post real quick. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Cool. Truly, truly, truly salt of the earth. What was the other one? Oh, yeah. This one's great. This is from Eeks TV. I uploaded a video about my experience with Tektone. It was a joke, satirical for fun, sarcasm, and disclaimer included. My experience with Tektone has literally been nothing but positive. Do not harass Tektone's community on my behalf. We are friends. Carry on. Bro. Once again, the amount of people that take jokes from me or my friends seriously and get offended for people who are literally just having fun with each other and trying to tarnish my or their names is absolutely ridiculous. It's been almost 3 years of this shit. I promise you. I promise you. If you don't get sarcasm,
wow, then guess.
Don't comment on exchanges between friends. It's weird as shit. Jesus. When's the trial of Tektone? Probably, and I don't even know, probably fucking never, to be honest. But yeah, it'll probably be whenever Asmongold plays Genshin Impact. AKA fucking never. Absolutely fucking never, bro. Cause like, what is there to say, you know? Like, everybody who watches me know that I got absolutely dicked for no reason. Right? What's Asmongold gonna do? Go live and just say, oh yeah, you got fucked. Right? I mean, that's pretty much it. I mean, if it happens, it happens, but it's gonna be a pretty cut and dry thing, you know? It's a pretty cut and dry thing. Make it a funny Johnny Depp style trial. I mean, it could be funny. It could be funny. Oh, dude, the laser beam. Dude, Asta's a character that I appreciate more and more. She's actually so fucking cute. Like, her VA did such a good job, man. She did such a good job. And the face she makes is so cute, Mo. She's so cute. She's good with super low investment. Dude, I have invested absolutely nothing into this character. It is shocking. Speed? I'll take that. Lit! Alright. Can I get one more? Oh, yeah. We'll get Brawny's effect res eventually. All right, cool. We got speed. That's big. That's fucking big. We're going to get Brawny's effect res. I'll get it eventually. Listen, guys. I'm more worried about making my Kafka team look good. Okay? That's the goddamn truth. It is. Sigh, you VTuber! The voice of Minyuan! Yo, Sigh, have you used Kafka yet? She power crept you, bro. You got power crept live in HD. Why'd they do it, man? What is going on? Nah, I'm building her? Oh my god, you're even building your replacement? Oh my god. No. You have to fight it, bro. Oh my god. Our general. Bro, Kagi, have you seen r/Jingyuanmans? And how it's literally on fire right now. With posts like, another patch, our general goes further and further down the tier list. Minding you on and getting replaced. Hey, bro, I'll say it, man. The moment we leave the Zhangzhou Lofu, You ain't ever gonna see another Jing Yuan anymore, man. I'll just give it a bug. Oh, give it a bug, big man. It is gonna be rough. It is gonna be rough.
Chat, since I've been such an amazing person to Pink Chew, I've ascended beyond salt of the earth. I've become sugar of the heavens. Bow to me, you scum.
Sugar of the heavens. Imagine that, dude. Imagine that. Sugar of the heavens. It's got a good ring to it, man. It really does. Dude, a 7-speed piece on my Kafka would be comical. So you know what? Hey, fuck it. Who gonna stop me? Who gonna stop me? Nobody. Okay, absolutely nobody gonna stop me. Alright, let me also run. Do I have any more crit damage pieces? Crit rate, crit damage. Because here's the thing, I need my Bronya to be slower. Because I'm outspeeding my Zila by too much, and now we're perfectly speed tuned. Oh my god, look at us. Oh my god, we're perfectly speed tuned. Not 11% crit damage. Look at that. That is perfect. Alright. My Bronya is now fixed. I really need to get speed boots back on her. I really do. I really, really, really do. This wind set is doing absolutely fucking nothing for me, bro. But now my Kafka is 149 speed. Yatta! Alright, 149 speed. We're zooming. Motherfucking zooming. Okay, 149 speed, 3.14k attack. Do you see me getting 240? No, I have not seen that. Apparently, there's a new 1.3 dev thing, but I'm waiting to react to it yet. You know what would be really funny? You know what would be really funny, Sai? Is if we made a video where I talk to you. I don't even know if HoYoverse would allow this. It would be so funny for you to come and do a video where I talk to you and you Pepper talk as Jing Yuan and you talk about how painful it feels to be power crept by Kafka. Chad, can we get a Sag R General in the chat? This is so sad. This is so sad. Oh no. What if it's say? Pepper of the universe and sprinkles of the astral planes. Oh, Binky. What in the fuck is she talking about today? None of us have any idea. Oh, man! Alright, yeah, should I upgrade my alt? For the boys? Nobody knows. Should we pump this shit? What's better, skill or alt? Skill or alt? Alt, I'm down. Let's go. That's my first 9th piece on my whole account. That is my first one on my whole account. That is my highest on my whole account. Imagine that. Okay, do we think my Kafka is good now at 149 speed? Do we think she is good now? No? Okay. Well, I really don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. 5% crit rate? Why would I need crit rate on a Kafka?
I got Kafka when she came out, and goddamn, she slaps in simulated universe.
She do. Not until max trades, you have shit relics. They're like triple S! Do we have a relic scorer? Oh, mother bitch. D-tier relics? Okay, well, we'll wait for them to update, buddy. If you get Kafka with 151 speed, you can run her with Asta. Why would I need... I can already run her with Asta. What the fuck is blood waffling about, bro? I can legit already do that. Are you nuts? What is... What are you possibly on about? Okay, is the break set really bad on Asta or no? Asking for a friend. If you'd 1v1, Asuka is 50, and the requirement of 3 turns per cycle is 201. Okay, what's Asta's best set?
You want the speed one.
God, I hate you all! I hate you! God damn it!
You asked? Yeah, well, I wish you would've just fucking lied. All right, let's go. Oh, also, real quick, I want to thank you guys for the support.
Hey, Techie, have you seen the Star Rail developer radio yet?
No, what the fuck is that? What is that? What is the Star Rail developer radio? Also, dude, just want to say thank you for supporting the Honkai Star Rail tier list. This is doing fucking incredible. I just want to say thanks for that. And the support to the other content creators has been fucking insane. So if you did see this video, thank you. If you haven't finished watching it, that's okay. I do want to just send this over to you guys real quick. If you haven't seen it yet, please go like, comment, and subscribe on it. And if you want to help me a lot, if you can keep it running in the background, that would be great. Just for more watch time would be fucking sick. Let me go do. How do we do the adventure quest? Jingyuan is getting more power crept. I am not looking at that. Don't send me that shit, bro. Do not send me that shit. Do not. I do not want to see it. Okay? Do not. Is this a new event? Hey, you ain't worth talking to, brother. Okay, now let me use my queen. Yo, don't need the trauma. I'm better.
This and I can have the honor of having saw the viewer pull Kathy and her like cunt for me on my account. We'll do something nice for the viewers after polls are done. Your move, Texi.
Hey, Techie sees this, and I can have the honor of having Salt of the Earth pull Kafka and her light come for me on my account. We'll do something nice for the viewers after the polls are done. Your move.
Peggy Star.
Yo, chat, y'all want to do some Kafka polls? Yo, Arrogant Hero, DM me on Twitch. DM me on Twitch, brother. Arrogant Hero. Give me user and password and server. Thanks, homie. Bro, this music is nuts. What the hell? Hey, boys. What's that say? What's that say? Imagine that. Hey. A-tier helmet, baby. We take that shit all motherfucking day. And when I replace this shit and this shit, to the moon. To the moon. All we need is a chess piece and we're good to go. I don't know what all this shit said. Also, Mr. Pokey, yo, what up, homie? Yo, guys, another easy clap for Mr. Pokey. Absolutely killed it on yesterday's podcast. We need to do more shit with him, 100%. What the fuck is this? What the fuck?
Hey, Tectone, just wanted to say I really enjoy your streams. Thanks for making my day.
No problem, Doc. What is that? What? Okay. Fight. Okay, here we go.
Say bye to breathing.
Bro, she's so cool.
We're just having
fun. Oh, man! Get him the fuck out of here. Get him the fuck out of here. What am I looking for? Oh, wait, should I just go through all of them? Oh, okay. Am I stupid? What am I supposed to be doing? How do you find the key card? How do you find the key card? Wait, was I supposed to read something? Wait, but that shit hurt my brain. What is going on?
Let's settle this.
Oh, that's so cool. Look for it? What am I doing wrong? I can't find it. Anyways. Okay. What the fuck is going on?
Say bye to breathing.
Am I being an American right now?
Time to say bye.
Boom. Bop. God damn! God damn! Give me that. Oh, yeah. Okay. Excellent. Okay. And surface exploration, entering subsuming levels will recover stamina. Okay. Cool. 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 Take all the buffs? I think I am, brother.
What are you waiting for?
He's so cool.
To betray my customers, I charge extra.
Boom! Knock him the fuck out. Bop!
Let's settle this.
It doesn't matter, just click all the squares. Oh wait, dead ass?
Say bye to breathing.
Bye, bitch. Okay. Oh, wicked. Yo, easy. Okay. Okay. All right. Oh, a little Thampo. I already have him though. Oh, fuck. There's so many dudes. What the hell? What the fuck? Jesus Christ. All right. Click every square, even if you get the key card? Wait, why?
Good times. Never time to say bye. Boom.
Why? To get more buffs? I mean, shit, do I need them? I'm kind of ripping this place apart, don't you think? Got it. You get buffs that carry over to the hard mode? The hard mode? Guys, these things die in like one hit.
WTF, your brain works slower than Jingyun's Lightning Lord.
We're just having fun. I feel like I'm not doing that bad.
Give up.
What do you mean?
Relax.
Let's settle this.
I feel like I'm kind of owning right now, to be honest. Oh my god, she's so fine. Bye-bye. There's a harder mode after? Yeah, you think they're gonna stop me? Alright, then I'll humor you. I will get them all done.
Say bye to breathe. Good times.
I'll get them all done.
Boom.
Call my Kafka mid again. See what happens. Call her mid again. Popped the ass.
We're just having fun.
Okay, no problem.
Small fry.
Let's settle this.
Dude, I need a belt of Luka. I do. I need one bad. Character is fucking lit, brother.
We're just having fun.
Which one would you like more? Boom, JP or English? Dude, they're both really good.
You need the buff since your Kafka only does 1.7k damage.
That cool. You see that? That was cool. But what if I run out of stamina? 21? Only 8? You use your health? What in the fuck? Oh. I feel like we should just run it down, no? Oh no. Monster. Oh.
I love it when Kafka.
Say bye to breeding.
Oh no. Okay. Is there any way I lose this?
Just in time.
What'd this do? I don't know what I just did, but I popped it. Did I fuck up? Did I fuck up? Or what? I can't tell.
Let's see some sparks fly.
Let's find out.
Good times. Never time to say bye. Boom.
90,000!
The punch is decided.
Holy fuck!
You chose the wrong end.
Yo, die to blade. Die to blade. Aww. Boom! Oh, shit. Wait, what am I doing? Am I doing this right? I ain't gonna use her. Okay, this seems easy. A fucking Clara? Holy shit, I'll take that. What the fuck? Why are you red? Hey, Clara, let's go. I never used you before. What the hell? No problem.
Receive divinity.
No reaction.
Just in time.
No reaction.
Eternal
okay,
steady.
I'm gonna wait to all before I put it before I get a dot now. Or am I too fast? I'm too fast. That is wild.
Never time to say bye. Boom.
I am so fucking fast.
Say bye to breathing.
I'm so fast. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Stand still.
Holy shit!
Target threat index lowered. Hide.
I am the fastest copter in fucking North America, dude.
May as well kill
him. Oh, that is so cool. Pop him.
Good times. Never
let him
say bye.
We're just having fun.
Relax.
What do it again. For?
To patrol my customers,
I charge extra.
Yank it up, fatty.
I'll see you off.
No problem. Go, chill, bro.
Wow.
Say bye to Brandon.
I want to protect everyone too.
God, that just so goofy. Never hit me or my daughter ever again. Relax, big man. Oh my God!
Come to pass.
Holy crap!
May as well kill them all.
Anyways.
I need to be brave.
Oh shit, is my ass dead?
Time to say bye.
Boom.
Boom.
Yes, sir. Winner. Winner. Yes, sir. Motherfucking winner. Winner, winner. Give me all that shit, baby. Easy, motherfucker. Yo, this is actually pretty fun. All right, what'd I get? Where my stuff? Wait, aren't I done? Wait, aren't I done? Wait, where's my stuff? Oh, shit, yeah. Oh, fuck yeah, bud. Wait, now it's hard mode? Oh, no. Oh, no. What?
Wow, good job.
I had the only thing I'm thinking of is Nick's balls. I'm only thinking, man, Nick's cock and balls must be freezing cold.
What's wrong? Are you scared? Oh, God. You're doing great. You can do it. Just, good, good. So bright. Yes, feel the floating. Woo!
Oh.
Are you scared?
Oh.
Egg shy.
Are you okay? Are you having a panic attack? Are you okay? You're doing great, Nick.
Wow.
Oh, this is horrifying.
Really?
That is so cool. Jesus Christ, is that a fucking bomb? Alright, let's get caught up. Let's get caught up here, boys. Alright, so I'm not really sure what's going on. But I just went live on twitch.tv/techtone, as I always do. Speaking of which, we just reached 104,000 followers since the start of Honkai Star Rail. Thank you, everybody who came to my YouTube to follow. I appreciate the hell out of that. And apparently, the Honkai Star Rail devs put out a new developer interview. I have not read it yet. I'm being told it's absolutely fucking nuts. So I'm going to read this shit with you live, and I guess we'll see what they did. Okay. Voice of the Galaxy Developer Radio Volume 2. God damn, I love Kafka. Holy shit, I am so fucking glad I got her, dude. Dude. For all you YouTube frogs, let the record show. You can't say. 149 speed, 3,148 attack. Kafka, by the way. So let's just go ahead and leave it there real quick. Yes, I'm very proud of my queen. This is from Pom Pom. Greetings, Trailblazers. This is Pom Pom. Hey, Pom Pom, how you doing? It feels so much better reading Pom Pom than fucking Paimon. Version 1.2, even Immortality Ends has been online for a while. Have your adventures been smooth on the Zhanzhou? Yes. The crew has recently received a lot of feedback from the Trailblazers. Now allow Pom Pom to answer these questions on behalf of the motherfucking crew. Okay. Now, I wish there was a cute little graphic for Pom Pom, but it is what it is. Also, real quick. Oh, my God, bro. Holy fuck, that's a woman. Okay, here we go. Oh, Pom Pom! Yay! Okay, hello. This is Conductor Pom Pom speaking. All passengers, please be seated for the voice of the galaxy that's about to begin. Greetings, Trailblazers. This is Pom Pom. My Trailblazers. So, in case you guys don't know, this is This is your first time. It's a little bit all over the place. It's repeating itself. It's a little bit sloppy. I'm not going to cap with you. This is essentially where, in the past, the players have asked questions, I believe, on the forums on what Honkai Star Rail is planning to do now, what it's planning to do later, and where we're going in the future. All these things get answered, and the developers answer questions that they choose to ask. And I mean that very specifically, because in the past, for games like Genshin, they're answering questions, I swear to God, that nobody's fucking asking. Like, literally. You will see the most random, dumb shit questions you've ever seen. Not a single soul has uttered these words before, but we're going to see how it goes with Honkai Star Rail here real quick. Okay. My Trailblazer power maxed out after sleeping on weekends. Can the mechanism be improved? In the version 1.3, the crew will increase the up... The crew will increase the upper limit of Trailblaze power to 240. Oh, shit. Furthermore, reserve Trailblaze power will be added. Once Trailblaze power maxes out, a percentage of the surplus is converted into reserved Trailblaze power. Meaning, instead of the normal 180 we get, we will be getting 240, and let me tell you why that's huge. So a long time ago, Genshin Impact used to only have 120 resin, okay? They increased it to 180, I believe. And a lot of people were pissed. But let me tell you why 180 did nothing, and why 240, once it's 160 in Genshin still. What the fuck? Let me tell you why 160 is nothing, but 240 is everything. Because that means for daily players, that means you get on and once a day, you do your stuff. Now you can actually play that. So meaning you can get on Honkai Star Rail once a day, get everything done, and then log off and not waste any. And here's the off chance. In case you do miss a little bit, your Trailblazer energy is now going to go into reserves, meaning any energy that you don't spend will go into a little stockpile, which will be great for when MTash quits the game, and that way in a month he can come back and have a huge stream. It'll be sick. But this is good because that way for streamers and for players alike, you just play once a day now and you're good to go. Does it really fix the energy recharging system issue? No, not really. But it does allow daily players to be exactly that. You won't have to get on twice a day anymore. Get on once a day, get your shit done, and you're done. And that is a fucking great feeling. Good shit, Honkai Star Rail devs. That's incredible. And before, I didn't really understand the casual mentality, but now I play fully casually, at least what I consider casually. And this will help me a lot. Really, really, really play the game as casually as intended. This double login shit was boring, but now I can wake up, dump my resin, forget about it, or dump my triple energy and be done with it. Easy peasy. Alright. When going through some of the story dialogues, if I accidentally tap somewhere on the screen, I couldn't see the previous dialogues again. Help me. No problem. We're working on this new function already. In the future updates, Trailblazers would be able to use a review button during a story dialogue to replay the previous story dialogues. The update radio for the Voice of the Galaxy provide more details on Trailblazers when this function is released. That is very good. If you ever accidentally skip the dialogue option, you press a button, you get to see all the previous dialogue options. This would be very good to not ruin anybody's experience. Now, what I would like is a ability to go back. And if I chose one that I didn't want to do, I could change my answer. Because apparently there was a way to see Kafka's boobs when she texts you. If you say that, are you really Kafka? And then she sends you a photo of her boobs. And I didn't get that. And that really fucking makes me angry. So I would like that too in case I fucked up. Or a way to explore all the different dialogue options. That would be really fucking nice. I got the boob pic pleb. Yeah, well, I didn't. I'm pissed off about it. Okay, and that's not yours, okay? She's mine, guys. That's why she calls me Baldy. I want to send stickers when chatting with friends. You can tell this is a real question and a demand because of the little squiggle at the end of this fucking sentence. That's what's ridiculous. Okay, you can tell this person was ooh-wooing in real life when they wrote out this shit. Chat stickers will be released in version 1.3. The crew will add more stickers for Trailblazer use in future updates. Finally! the real questions.
I want to use stickers. Can I use stickers when I talk to my friends? Because I don't know how to use fucking Discord.
Okay, dude. Can the black bar at the bottom of the PC client be hidden? What black bar? What? Oh my god, I never noticed that. What the fuck? I will never not see that. I've never seen that. I just turned my brain off. Oh my god, what the fuck? Okay. The optimization will be made in 1.3. After the update, dribblers can choose whether to display the navigation bar at the bottom. Absolutely not. Turn that shit off. Pom pom, I forgot to
log in on my birthday. So I missed the birthday mail.
Oh no. That is so sad. Oh, poor little pom-pom. After the version 1.3 update, Trailblazers will be able to receive birthday mails by logging in after their birthday. And birthday mails will also be sent to any Trailblazers who have missed them earlier. Oh, thank God. Little pom-pom, everybody gets their birthday wish. There are many types of consumables, but they are inconvenient to use. Can you improve the experience of using them? Thank God. I will be real. I'm not going to use them anyways. Pom Pom has received a lot of feedback about consumables. The crew will improve the system of consumables in the future version to make them more convenient to use. The improvement plan is in the making. Or just take them out. I just don't want to use them, to be honest. Will there be new items in Herta's store? Will there be new items in Herta's store? I'm struggling to decide whether I should get the current light cones or not. Pom Pom has heard after version 1.3 update, new items will be listed at the store. Apparently, there will be a new 5-star light cone Nihility. Oh my god, yes! Oh my god, my dreams came true, bro. Oh my god, oh my god, yes. The motherfucking goat, bro. Bro, is that shit crazy too or no? That shit gotta go crazy, right, Shirley? It's gotta go fucking nuts, or am I nuts? I feel like it's gotta go fucking sicko mode. Is anybody gonna like it? Is it good? What was it do? Because a superimposed 5 light cones gotta be nuts. Genshin sucks ass. Rather suck Kafka's ass instead. What the fuck are you on about, man? What the fuck are you on about? It's a dot one. It's really good on Kafka. Alt spam energy regen. Really? Is it better than Good Night Sleep Well? Or no? Is it better than Good Night Sleep Well or no? Surely. Yes, no, yes, no. Here it is. Let me peep this shit real quick. Level 80. Increases blank effect by 40%. When they alt, increase dot damage dealt by the wearer by 48%. Defeating the target summon of the wearer's dot allows the wearer to draw 8 energy. Wait, that's fucking broken. What? Wait, that's fucking broken at S5. Who thinks that Good Night Sleep Well is better, bro? Are you dumb? That shit is fucking ridiculous. Break effect not that good. It increases dot damage by 48%. And the attack is a 50 base higher. Are you nuts? Good Night like has 74%? Not an S1. Not an S1. At mine, it's 36. That is good as fuck until you get more refinements. That is good. Bro, y'all being weird. Ain't not everybody has a fucking superimposed 5 Good Night Sleep Well. While I auto-battle, I always feel that some character abilities are not used in the most effective way. Oh my god, yes. Can this be improved? Yes. The crew has received a lot of feedback about their logic behind some characters automatically using their abilities. We're sorry for the inconvenience caused. In the future update, the crew will continue to improve the auto battle experience. Thank
fucking God. And that is everything they need to say, and they're done. Genshin devs, please take notes. Bro, these actually felt like real questions. These actually felt like real solutions. And I'm not going to lie, that is incredibly promising for 1.3. That feels good. Honkai Star Rail is getting better and better. Thank God. Where the fuck is my jump button? Boys, it's looking good for the future of Honkai Star Rail. Let me upload this shit. The big old frame. That is huge. Cool. How does this game get more quality of life stuff in a single patch than Genshin does in 3 years? I don't know. Trust me, guys. And I feel bad. I feel bad for y'all. I really do. I really, really, really do. Okay? I mean, it's bad sometimes. It really is bad. But it's like, it really does sometimes feel like with how much good shit Honkai Star Rail gets constantly, like, I really don't get why Genshin gets nothing. Like, over and over and over and over and over again. Genshin fan response to increase energy cap. Oh, no. Honkai Star Rail's resin system is an illusion when looked at as a Genshin player. Oh, no. Drama? I guess we'll have to see that for ourselves. We'll be right back.
Yo, okay, so we're back. I want to get a beer real quick. I needed alcohol because I have to fucking read this shit and it's going to fucking piss me off. I can already fucking tell. I can legit already tell this shit's going to fucking tell me. Auto collab with K-pop? Let me check. Auto? I'm forgiven, I'm a villain, I'm a unforgiven, what the shoe are you good? I'm forgiven, I'm a villain, I'm a wait, what the fuck? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that, bro? What the fuck? Bro, bro. Who sends that shit to us? Who sends that shit to a schizophrenic, bro? That is creepy as shit. What the fuck? Bro. The ghost of Jin Jinx and Tuner's career has come to haunt you. Did y'all see my tweet yesterday? No. Did y'all see my tweet? Look at this. Dinner debate with six gotcha theory crafters today and no one quit YouTube and blamed me for it. So it was an absolute success. Oh, bro. Tell me that shit was not hilarious. Jesus Christ. Am I crazy, though? Like, am I really nuts? Hey, is my audio okay on your side?
Yeah, I'm gonna turn you down.
Does this really seem that heated? Is it good?
Yeah.
Is it fine now?
It's all right. Yep.
The crazy thing is, I even put thanks again for chatting was a lot of fun. And they hearted it. Like, am I nuts? Or like, how is this what got him to quit YouTube? All right, cool. All right. So, yesterday I was on my fucking stream. Wait, can I swear?
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, cool. So yesterday I was on my stream. People keep on fucking coming into me and linking me y'all's video.
Yep.
And I just wanted them to leave me alone. Do I not seem anything but friendly here? Like, laughing, giggling, making jokes, like... I am so confused. Like, I'm so confused. It's because you're bald? Yeah, I know, man. How dare you? I know, he quit because of talking about a fictional character iconic. So pretty much there was another theory crafter who thought Zhang Li was bad, and I thought they were good post-buff. And then they got really upset, and they quit YouTube, and they blamed me for it. Oh my god. There is no way that banner's real. There is no way that is real. That is not real. That is not real. That's not real. That cannot be real. There's no way. There's no... Dude, everybody would have to roll on that if that was real. It wouldn't even be an option. The one with Jing Liu isn't real. Yeah, it's the Jing Liu one. There's no way that's real. There's no way Jing Liu has three new units as the four stars, right? That is not real. There's no way. It's fake as hell. You can click the link in my chat. That's fake for sure. There's no way. That's fake 100%. I mean, at that point, links wouldn't be new, but yeah, but to have those three here in the same area, that's too OP. That is way too OP. There's no way. Alright, do we want to do React or do we want to do Kafka's story quest? What do we want to do? Thoughts on this? What is this? What is this? Holy shit, I wasn't expecting those vocals. Where's this from? What is it? Where's this from? Not watching that. Damn, bro. This good as fuck. Okay, let me bang this out real quick. Brother? Bomb it! Motherfucker! Bomb it! Fuck! You should invite Nick Palm to basketball game because he was talking mad shit about you. You know what I give absolutely zero fucks about? That. Buff me, baby! Oh, fuck! Oh my god, wait, yo, why is this shit actually low-key hitting, like, killing me? This shit is whooping my ass. What is going on? Wait, is my account dog shit? Surely not. It's gotta be good. Wait, is it because I skipped buffs? Certainly not.
Whoa, this thing is fucking owning me. What the fuck? All right, get it done. Boom! W. Yup. Give me all that. I have seen this link! I have seen it! Please stop sending it to me! No reaction. Boom! Give me that, give me that, give me that, give me that, give me the bomb. Yes, sir. All right, so we need to collect every single buff or we're absolutely fucked. Is what I'm gathering here. Okay, and I want to beat this before we do the story quest, which we'll do next. Boys, oh, that's my playlist. Boys, send me your favorite anime opening. I'm at the door. Thoughts on the song, bro? My favorite song ever on the show. My favorite streamer. I'm done to watch. This is your favorite song ever? Did you just send me a depressing ass song so we can all cry together? Oh no. Oh no. Oh, chat, hold me. Oh no. Hello?
We're heading on my back, and the angels drag my throne on the
That's mine now. Dude, we can slaughter this shit. What? Give me that. Give me that. Give me that.
I built you a shrine.
What the fuck is this? What do you want me to do? What the fuck does you want me to do? Hey, bro, I'm sorry, dog. This song is fucking depressing. Anyways. Add a character? Alright, I'll add fucking Brunya. Oh, wicked. Damn, what is this?
Just give me the feeling, push my motor every day.
Wait, this sounds really familiar. God damn, this sounds good as fuck. Yo, please don't kill her. She doesn't know any better. She doesn't know any better. She doesn't know any better. Hey, fuck it. I'll just die, bro. Fuck it. What are they gonna do? Yeah! Gotcha, bitch! Okay, how come nobody put Pog when I killed everything in one hit with my Kafka up? I just feel like it's kind of weird. You know? Like, I really feel like it's just, like, kind of weird.
Because, like, I did all of that, and then nobody gave a fuck. Right? It's kind of crazy. Nah, but it's whatever. Y'all have fun in your tower. Don't hit me. Oh, that hurts a lot. Driving, twisting, turning sideways. I can't take this pressure no more. Gotta live like a hurricane. Die, bitch. Have you seen folks put on Kafka? Nah. Should I? Oh, yeah, baby. We are fucking huge. Alright. Bop. Bop. Yep, yep. Boom. Bam. Bop. Boom. Pow. Whoa, buddy. What the fuck? Where the hell is everything? The fuck? Oh, no lightning weakness feels fucking terrible. Thoughts on my favorite? Wait, listen, please. Pretty cool song. Okay. Do I pop this shit? I think I do. I think I will. Let's rip it. Can I finish you? Things your mom says when I come over for 500. Oh, techie, techie, techie. Oh, techie.
Look at that, damn it, 53k, Don, bro, holy fuck. That is nuts.
Blow the fuck up, brother. Next one. Or... Oh, you froze her, bro. Oh, that's so weird. All right, fuck it. Anyways. Song's mid. Watch this video. It'll bring enlightenment.
It's like the biggest breeder. Yeah, it's hella damage.
Dude, so you Asta. Oh, my God. You Asta, and then you pop him, and then you speed her up, and then she E pops him, alts. The double pop is...
Chat, shut the fuck up, guys. That was not 1.7k for my whole alt. That was just the hit. It didn't even count the dotted. Shut the fuck up. It is the cool shit. Because it is so much damage. I don't know, man.
It's not funny, guys. Oh, kid, what the fuck is this? Ow. Where the fuck is the key, man? God damn! Guy on the right's dead. Surely he's dead. Believe. 20k tick! Holy shit! Hold on, I gotta read. All right.
All allies under the energy storage save for two turns. Energy storing units use their skill to be about 100%, and their next action after using their skill to advance forward is about 100%. Having a target ally defeat one enemy, the ally is named an ancient relic. Enter the objective, receive three anti weapons. What? Add type weakness to all attack types in a single. I don't know. All right, I'll just switch. I can't read. I can't. I don't know what the fuck that said, bro. I'll try it. I don't. Oh my god, what the hell's going on, bro? Get him out. What the fuck is going on, man? What the fuck? Where's the grenade? Oh my god, bro. What in the fuck? My favorite anime opening? Let's see. Jesus Christ. What the hell? Bro is angry. Watch the shit. 115,000. Imagine that. Watch this damage. 51K, by the way. Bleed. 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 You can't do shit to me. Oh, but I will hit you once, and then I'll hit you yet again. What the fuck was that? That song was pretty good. Get him out. Get him out. Yup. Burn. Burn. Oh my god, is this by chance a VTuber song? Is this a VTuber song? Is this a VTuber song? Bro. You gotta be so far up your own ass to actually link that shit in a fashion like that in my chat. Just post it one time. And if I see it, bro, what the fuck is that? Okay, I'm gonna give you 30 minutes to calm down. Just put a dink donk and include the link one time. Okay, and then see, I'm doing the shit that my mod should be telling you. Okay, my mod should be telling you, chill the fuck out with the link spam. But of course, once again, I gotta fucking do everything. You wanna know why? Because I always have to fucking do everything. It's the reality of everything. Okay, I always gotta fucking do everything because the mods are just like, oh. Oh, yeah, what he said. Like, holy honk shoe, bro. Holy honk shoe. I got to do it again. Old techie got to wake up at the crack of dawn to take care of all this shit. And after how much I pay all y'all? Oh, I don't pay you? Oh, okay, I wouldn't do shit either. Yeah, you're right. Please, techie, I calm down. Just listen to this, okay? Holy shit!
What the fuck did I do to him? Jesus! Where the fuck did they go? All right. Anyways. All right, let's beat the fuck out of him. Ooh, no lightning damage, boys. This might be bad. I cannot break any of them. But I can still put my dot on them. 61K. This could be disastrous. This could be disastrous. It could also be fine. I don't need to heal yet. It's okay. I would like my speed buff. I would like to detonate a little bit. There's a scenario where we get RNG'd. There's also a scenario where we don't. Okay. We are fast as fuck. Do I eat here? I probably should. Okay, we detonate again. Yep. Bleed. Bleed. 33K bleed. That is nasty as fuck, brother. We don't need the heal. Go with a little tippy tappy. We detonate again. I will pop that for fun. Oh my god! Holy. Yo, Asa, speed me up. Speed me up. Speed me up. Okay. are people supposed to do? Am I nuts? He just autoed. Dude, I have like 200 speed on my Kafka. And I still can't do shit. Bro, that is... Motherfucker. You fucking fat fuck. You absolute fat tub of fucking lard. We'll see what Imbibitor Lune has to say about this shit, you fucking dick shit. I'm still gonna win. I will still win. Fucking nasty fuck. Fat fucking tub of goo. You can't kill me, bro. You can't kill me, you fucking tubby man. Charge up. Yeah, charge up, fatty. We'll see where this gets you, big man. Speed! Alright, homeboy's dead. Original damage. 300% of Kafka's attack. Imagine that. I dare any other free-to-play streamer to try to have a better Kafka than mine, bro. It's not possible. I have the great... Bro, my fucking Kafka's better than Codes, and he's a whale. Okay, Mike Kafka is fucking top tier. Top fucking tier. She is unrivaled. She is unrivaled. Should we do another one or do we want to do Kafka's story quest? What would you like to do? What would you like to do? What would you like to do? Well, lucky for you, chat's not a streamer. I know. Another one? Then let's continue. Get the light cone. Absolutely. Story? Actually, you know what? I'm down to do story. I am very down to the story. Why don't we go enjoy a nice little story with our queen? Dude, having that at level 10, that is fucking crazy. Like, that is fucking crazy. Do we 10 this as well? Or no? Is that a waste or no? Nice. Now you got to get the other two to 10. Which other two? I feel like her auto is probably fine. Do we need to 10 both of these or just this one? Just the dot explode. The talent's not worth it. Yeah, I've been told the talent is not worth it. 10 everything except basic. I don't think that's true, man. Because it's already 100% base chance to inflict shock equivalent to that applied by her ult for two turns. I feel like this one's important because this increases the detonate. So I will actually also 10 this. I will 10 that. And I think with the resources from the event that we're doing, I think we can actually do it. Yeah, there's no point in getting a small damage on her ult. Yeah, I feel like the E in her ult is what's important. We'll probably also eventually get the HP. But I feel like more damage on this is incredibly necessary. I mean, look at how many of these I have unused. Have you seen any other streamer have 20 fucking one of these? Like, I don't use this on shit. Like, I don't use this on anybody. I have 22. That's because I just spent one. I have 22. That's because none of y'all have used one. Also, dude, my podcast is doing so good. That is lit. All right. Boys, 42,000 views on the podcast in 4 hours. That is huge. And for a 2.5 hour video, that's like fucking nuts. If the podcast keeps doing better and better, then we'll be able to invite more and more guests and have them feel like it's worth their time, which would be really, really, really nice. I'm playing the podcast at 0.25 speed in the background, Lamau. Actually... Why? So if you do that, it gives me 4 times the watch time. So rather than saying you watch it for 2 hours and 30 minutes, it's going to say that you watched it for 10 hours. Which is fucking ridiculous. Bro, thank you, brother. I'm at minute 18. I'm going to mod that guy. Yo, welcome to the mod squad, man. I appreciate that, dog. Hey, keep up the good work, man. Keep up the good work. Let's keep it going. Alright. Let's do the story quest. Can you go below 0.25? No, unfortunately. No, you can't. Alright, boys. Shall we go on a date with our queen? Let's go. Oh, yeah, baby. You know what? Let's try out her new ult real quick. They don't have lightning weakness, so I don't want to fight them. Yo, be weak to lightning. Oh yeah.
Does that hurt?
Oh yeah.
Cutting the net.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Bro, I am so fucking fast. Holy shit.
The human body is beautiful in its fragility.
Bro. New mod. I don't even know your name yet, man. Chill, bro. Jesus Christ. Can I hit all three of these? Let's find out. A trotter? I'm going to press the funny button over the best.
Never time to say bye.
Boom. Dude, 22k with no weakness or aggro, that's gotta be good.
You chose the wrong enemy.
It's gotta be good. It has to be.
Stand still.
It has to be good. Oh, man. Oh, no. Bitch, I'll kill you.
May as well kill them all.
What are you waiting for?
To betray my customers.
Dude, fighting with no units being able to weakness break, this feels fucking terrible.
Receive divinity.
Thanks. You're too good to me. Relax. Good times never last. Time to say bye.
Bye, bitch!
Boom.
That's it? Wait, why are you doing so... No, what's going on? Wait, I can't do shit. What is going on here? Why is there another warp trotter?
Everything is worth stars. Give these trailblazers your blessing.
Holy fuck, guys, what is happening in chat?
Sleep is not the event.
Dead return.
Cut in the net. Stand still.
Fuck, I want to do Memory of Chaos so bad, dude.
Scared yet? Oh, let's see.
Oh, I should really just fucking rip it. I think this actually might be the first time. I actually think this might be the first time where I can actually beat Memory of Chaos. Blow yo ass up. Blow yo ass up. No problem. No problem. Blow yo ass up. Yep.
Stand still.
Yep. I feel like that should be hitting for more than 1.8k. Yo.
May as well kill them all.
Another trotter? Thank God!
What are you waiting for? To betray my customers? I charge extra.
Alright, now I do damage. Oh, it don't hit everybody? Just hit the adjacent? Okay, I didn't know that. But now I do. Alright, anyways.
Time to say bye.
One shot!
Boom.
Yes, sir!
Who invited you? Who will it be?
How do we fix this? How do we fix this? How do we stop this from happening? What if I do unique chat? Does that work? Oh, look at that. All right, cool. Oh, man. It is just that easy, man. Jesus. All right, here we go. Kafka, my queen. I did everything for you. And even more so, I'll do one more temple just for fun. Just for fun. To celebrate. Come on! Why not E1? Why not E1? It would have been crazy! It would have been crazy! Oh, it would have been so cool! Oh, Sampo! Fuck you, dude. You fucking rat, bitch. You fucking rat, Serval. Get the fuck away from me, bro. Get the fuck. Nobody wants your ass, bro. Nobody wants your ass. I'll say it, bro. Anyways, my queen. I'm so sorry about that. I was so rudely interrupted. Can we talk?
If we had Elio's eyes. otherwise, the world would not appear as it does to you and I.
I know.
There are myriad possibilities overlapping one another.
That's right.
Presenting the consequences of different choices, and in every passing moment, an infinite number of choices converge on the same point and become the present, and then become the past.
What the fuck is she talking about?
So, was this your choice? To respond to my request for help?
I mean, yeah. Well, yeah, I'm here for you, baby. What do you need?
I do. Blade is in a prickly situation.
Okay.
On the Cienjo, you're the only one I can turn to.
Okay. Well then, shall we? Shall we? What do you want to do, my queen?
Stricken with Mara is the inescapable destiny of the long life species. It is a madness triggered by the accumulation of emotions and memories. Blade doesn't remember much, but the Mara still haunts him in some form.
Is this a quest where I cuck Blade?
After we arrived on the Cienjo, the Mara in him flared up so violently that even my spirit whisper couldn't suppress it. He's not fit for interstellar travel in this state.
Oh my god, bro, I feel so bad for Baldi.
My plan is to use Spirit Whisper to temporarily seal the Mara by reducing its potency. I need to focus all my concentration, so I'll be vulnerable for some time. I need you to protect me while I suppress Blade.
I would love to. I will do whatever you want, ma'am. Whatever you need.
I know when danger will come and what form it will take.
Okay.
Don't worry. Together we can do this.
I'd love to.
No harm will come to you.
Oh, okay. Whatever you need, ma'am.
Now.
Yeah?
There are wandering monsters nearby. They'll spell trouble if we let them hang around. Go take care of them. Your victory is certain.
Oh, okay. I would love to. Whatever you need, miss. Okay? I will do whatever you need. Yeah, you want me to kill this guy? Why aren't you weak to fucking Electro, bro? You fucker! You're lucky I'm nervous after talking to her. Why are they never weak to Electro anymore? Okay, dude. Fucking rats. Yo, Sampo, do something.
Stand still.
Do something, Sampo! Holy fuck, that hurts.
Receive divinity.
Jesus, why?
Won't earn you any favor.
Why are these guys whooping my ass?
Cutting the net.
Wait, is my account bad? Surely not.
More business, eh?
There's no way.
For to betray my customers, I charge extra.
My account got to be fucking crazy, no?
Afterwards. Scared yet?
If only you had E4 Sampo. Thanks, guys. There you go. Your ass didn't die. Oh, you okay? You did. Boy, please don't kill him. Oh, you. Oh my god. Why does everybody kill Sampo, bro? Why does everybody kill Sampo? He's such a good dude. He's such a good dude, bro. Oh my god.
Excitement. Nothing more.
How do I even rez? How do you rez? There you go, big man. Okay, now quit that shit. Okay, you're making me look bad. Okay, Asta, blast this shit off. All right. There you go, big dog.
Cutting good times.
All right, one shot.
Say bye.
Boom. One shot, by the way. Bleed out.
Oh, let's see.
Break him. Bleed out. My team is fucking I'm not gonna lie, guys. It's nice not hearing. Don't mess with me.
Stars will always remember.
Disappear among the sea of butterflies. Illusions of the past. Don't mess with me. It's been a breath of fresh air. You return to Kafka and Blade's hideout and wait patiently for a while until Kafka cuts the spirit whisper short. Okay.
That felt like a time. It's good to open my eyes and see you back here.
It took me like 2 seconds. Did I do it good enough? What do we do now?
Inevitably so.
You're welcome. You're welcome, my queen. You're welcome.
I've weakened Blade's senses to the outside world so that he's only able to hear my voice and feel my touch.
What the hell?
He's oblivious to everything else.
Can you do that to me too, or no?
I'm going to transfer his consciousness away from the Xianzhou and cleanse his memories of Jing Yuan, Jing Liu, In Sing, and your friend, Don Hong.
Why?
Again, this process mustn't be interrupted.
Wait, really?
But I can answer questions before I begin.
Oh, so this is, like, really important.
Yes, as compensation for helping me. You don't have any questions?
No.
I put you into a deep sleep and then reawakened you. Abandoned you at the space station, then lured you to the Xianzhou. I owe you an explanation or two. Don't you want to know?
Wait, she erased our memories? Is that actually what happened? Oh, can she give them back or no? Wait, okay.
Well, don't rush. We still have time. Think about it first and ask when you're ready.
Oh, I'm ready.
One rule, though. Please don't ask anything boring.
Oh, okay.
Let's play Truth and Lies.
That sounds fun. I'd love
to. It's a game I play with Silver Wolf all the time. Kind of psychological. Both sides ask each other two questions, then give one true answer and one false answer each.
Okay.
So, one of my answers will be true, the other will be false. As for which is which, that's up to the asker to make the call.
Do you like me? Do you really like me? Do you love me?
We don't have much time. Let's do two rounds to start. You ask me two questions.
Okay.
And you'll also have to answer two of mine. But remember, one truth, one lie.
Okay, I'd love to. How do I know you ain't... You know what? How do you know... How do I know you won't cheat?
I give you my word. I will abide by the rule of one truth, one lie.
Okay. Then let's go.
I'll go first to give you a demo.
Okay.
Oh, don't be nervous. The first question is quite trivial. You can tell the truth or tell a lie. It's the second question where the game gets interesting.
Oh, okay. Whatever you want to do, ma'am. Whatever you want to do.
My first question is...
Don't interrupt my date.
What do you think about me?
I think you're the most beautiful person I've ever seen in my whole life.
Huh? What do I think about Kafka?
Yeah. I think she's the most beautiful person in the whole world.
How should I answer?
Yeah.
If I tell the truth, I have to lie the next time, and vice versa.
Okay.
Or I could just cheat. Is that really an option?
Why don't I just tell the truth?
Better to tell it like it is.
Okay. I like you. Yeah, what do you think about that?
And there you have it. It's a pretty simple game, don't you think?
Yeah, that's pretty simple. That's pretty simple.
You're hiding your feelings well.
I feel like this is too personal for me to do on stream. Should I do this off stream? I feel like kind of weird having you guys here. Like, I feel like you guys are like kind of third wheeling on like my game right now. You know? Like, I really feel... Yeah, but like, I mean, what you guys are just sitting there just looking at me. Right? I mean... Yeah, but like, I mean, I feel like this is a personal, I feel like this is personal for you to be watching me live at twitch.tv/techtone where I stream every day. Like, I feel like you're really just kind of cramping the old style there, guys. All right, well, we want to see? Okay, y'all can watch, but just sit there in the corner and don't touch us, okay?
I'm afraid we'll have to put our game of truth and lies on pause.
Why? Fucking why?
The are here. I need you to help me get rid of them.
Oh, my. I got it. All right, you got it.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry. I'll take care of any repercussions.
Oh, that was so hot, bro. Oh,
this
my God.
This conflict is inevitable. It's destiny.
She is so fucking fine. It should be illegal to be that fucking fine. Uh-huh. Hey, stop. We received an order to capture a wanted criminal. How should I respond? I will threaten them. I am General Jing Yuan's esteemed guest. The law is the law, even if we must offend the general. Everyone take them down. You will be dying immediately. Mid Yuan has demanded that I've been here.
Everything is worth stars. Give these trailblazers your blessing.
Good times.
I'll teach you for fucking with my date, buddy. Yep. Break that motherfucker. Heal.
Receive divinity.
Thanks.
You're too good to me.
Let's settle this.
Yup.
Stand still.
Who will it be?
Cutting the net.
Bye, bitch.
More business, eh?
Bro, the ooziest. Why, bro, using the ult
the
before Sampo?
The human body is beautiful in its fragility.
Because I don't know what I'm doing. You play her wrong, by the way? Wait, do I? Am I really playing her wrong? Wait, what am I doing wrong? This guy can't play Kagura? What am I doing wrong? What? Sampo alt buffs dots. You gotta put the dot on them first. Yeah, but isn't it kind of cool when I just rip it and it kills them all? I feel like I just rip it. You know? Like, I feel like they're all dying, right? I feel like it's fine, you know? Need to have Kafka Hentai on? Okay. You're making her go first, which is wrong. I mean, I guess I could 15. I guess I could 15 these. You know, I mean, I can 12 this too, I guess. You know, I mean, I'll just 12 it right now. Hold up, I got you. If this makes y'all feel better, this one's terrible. I mean, I'll just hit 12 real quick. I'll 12 it real quick. 12. Amazing. I mean, that's rough. Okay. Should I upgrade my boots or what? How much speed does this get? How much speed does this get? Out of curiosity. How much extra? It'll give me 5 more speed. So that'll take me from 143 to exactly 1 less. So I have to get 1 speed sub. I have to get 1 speed sub or I'm fucked. Okay. I can do that. It's no problem. I do not need that for anybody. Would we all agree? Would we all agree that I don't need that on anybody? Yep, okay. Boom. 22. I'm not going to use that on anybody. Boom. Okay. Now I just need... Am I really one EXP off? Okay. Boom. Break effect. Amazing. Okay. Well, now I'm at 148. So now I need to upgrade this. Okay, those have speed and HP. Those are pretty good. Speed and crit damage, that's pretty good. This piece just looks really good, doesn't it? Like, doesn't that just look really good? It's just on the wrong set. I mean, I could dump that. Should I dump that? Or is that pretty good? I'm gonna dump it. Speed. I give up. It's impossible. It's impossible. It's impossible. No, it's impossible. It's one speed, guys. It is one speed. There is nowhere for me to get that. There is nowhere. There is nowhere for me to get that. There's none. Okay? That's the truth, guys. It really is. There is fucking nowhere for me to get that speed. Unless this rolls speed. Oh, God, I hate that I'm doing this. Speed. Is that technically better than this piece? Take speed from Kafka? Why would I make my Kafka worse? Switch Kafka relics? Absolutely not. Abso-fucking-lutely not. It's better, okay? It's fine.
See, the future always seems like infinite possibilities.
It's fine. It's
but
fine.
What is destined to happen will always happen. This conflict is inevitable because the other possibilities don't exist.
Okay, makes sense.
I need to use the spirit whisper on Blade again, but let's play another round first.
Okay.
Have you thought of your question? Come to me when you're ready. I can wait.
Okay. I will. Okay, maybe I replace this rope. With. I don't have anything that's good for her. You know? This is a tank rope. That is a really bad rope. That is a really, really, really bad rope. But like, what else am I supposed to do? You know? Bro, that emote. That is fucking crazy. That is fucking crazy, bro. What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, well, at least he's safe, guys. Let's go. Okay.
The game continues. Your turn.
God, they love just getting up in her face, huh?
So I get two questions, only one of which Kafka will answer truthfully.
Okay.
But I won't know which answer is which.
Okay. I'd love to know.
What should I ask?
All right. I feel like I should ask about her, you know? I feel like women love that when they ask about them. So I'm gonna ask about her.
Kafka. She's the one who put me on the Astral Express.
Yeah.
Everything about her is shrouded in mystery, and I want to know more.
Okay. Who are you?
The old me? I used to be a devil hunter.
What?
I grew up on a planet contaminated by a Stellaron. Tereus V. New Babylon. Humans there don't know what fear is. The concept itself simply doesn't exist.
Is that just a Makima reference?
When people don't feel fear, they are dominated by desire and pleasure. They become devils. When Elio found me, I was...
Wait, she's legit just Makima, right? Surely?
And the conditions he offered me caught my interest.
Okay.
No matter what she says, she looks like she's got something up her sleeve. I can't tell what's true and what isn't.
That was the true answer.
I see the look on your face. Don't bother asking. I can't tell you if an answer is true or not.
It was true. You can't trick me. Why you gotta be so cute? She's so cute.
Answer. That's the beauty of
the game. She is so cute. Oh my god.
I hope your next question proves interesting.
Okay.
The rules of this game are like reality. We all think we have infinite possibilities, but when you really analyze it, you could count them on your fingers. Every question and answer is constrained by previous choices.
Yeah.
The future is like a labyrinth. Every divergence is merely an inducement. There is only one real path.
Yeah. Are you sure you don't follow the Aeon of Nihility? That's interesting.
Do I sound that negative? No. We believe that existence has meaning, but that meaning is bestowed by ourselves, not by choices.
She's saying a lot of words.
If you don't believe me, try it for yourself. Soon we will face another battle. Can you change that possibility?
I suppose I could close the game. Bro, she is so fine.
That one.
Hey, stop right there.
How in the fuck would I change it? How would I change it?
That was...
Whoa! What the fuck? Oh my god, I missed... Wait. Yeah, boy. How do I stop it? How do I stop it? Okay.
The wind?
How do you stop this shit, bro? What? Wait, what if I do this? Oh, bro, no, bro, stop. Oh, bro, stop making me do this, bro. Oh, my God. Why would you do this to me, dog? Wait, what? What? Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. And now, can I stop Big Fuck here?
That was...
Who goes there?
Bro!
Does that hurt?
You motherfucker! Stop misclicking, Techie! Damn! This is so hard! Jesus Christ! Well, now I can't get in! Wait, let me in. No! No! I'm stuck forever! No, 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 there has to be another way. There must be another way. Oh, thank God.
The wind?
Hey, stop right there!
No. Quit that. Quit it!
Yeah, that was...
Quit it!
Who goes there?
No one! Oh my God, don't make me pull out Zila. Turn around. Bro. Bro. Got him, Michael. What can I say? I stopped him.
Oh.
See that? You like that? You impressed? What do you think, baby?
That's the second time you've evaded the possibility of a battle.
Yeah.
You really do want to change my prediction, don't you?
Yeah, you like that?
But the future is still clear.
And I did it easily.
The real test lies ahead. The young swordmaster of the Cloud Knights. He will not be an easy foe.
Okay. Are you an easy foe?
Until then... Let's continue our game. It's my turn again.
I'd love to.
Second question. Do you want to see me again?
Okay.
What kind of question is that? Will we see each other again? She'd know the answer to that one.
Yeah. I would love to.
As for whether I want to, seems obvious to me.
I would love to see her again. I want to see her again.
I guess I do want to see her again.
Because I'm in love.
So, my answer is...
I love you. I will obey the rules of the game. I feel like I should obey the rules of the game, right? Rules are made to be broken? Nah, fuck the rules. Yep, see that? See that? You impressed? What is happening?
Okay, I'm done asking.
Why? Why would I do?
What a surprise. I can't see through you.
Why? Why?
After all, how can I know which answer is which?
That's true.
You've become very impressive. And unfamiliar.
Why you say that? Why do you say that? Why do you say that?
Well, it's your turn to ask a question. Come see me when you're ready.
I'm ready. Okay, let's go.
That's Blade. Kafka says he's Mara struck.
What's the problem? She doesn't know. She doesn't know shit.
This is your last question.
Okay.
Surprise me.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if Kafka was telling the truth in the previous question, but one thing's certain. For this question, she'll have to answer according to the rules.
Okay. Okay.
Should I venture into a whole new topic?
Do you like me? I'm gonna ask myself again.
When I came to you on the space station, I remember seeing Kafka. But everything before that is a blur.
Okay.
Shouldn't I ask about my past?
Yeah. What is my connection to you?
Genetically speaking, you are my child.
What?
A quarter of the data that makes up your body comes from—
No, I'm not!
Of course, neither Silverwolf, Blady, nor Sam are well suited for looking after a child.
Yeah, fucking right!
So the burden of mentoring you fell on me. It was a stress.
That's a lie!
Job, and I dumped you on the train as soon as I got the chance.
Dude, I am not your baby. I am not your baby. Yangzing, I will fuck you up, little boy.
Stellaron hunters.
Yep.
The general was merciful enough to let you live, but you haven't shown the slightest bit of gratitude.
Okay, hey, little boy, you interrupt my shit with my fucking mom? I mean, Kafka, I will fuck you up, little man. And if she is my mom, then I'm moving to Alabama, I swear to God. All right, let's go.
Because she was struck by my spirit with—
Better call my ass the island boy. All right, here we go.
My powers of suggestion are capable of convincing people to accept my orders. All without a second thought. Defeat this little boy and your mission is over.
Okay, let's go.
You witch!
You witch!
Just in time.
I'm gonna ruin your life. But first, I gotta do something important.
Eternal step.
Return!
Chad says I need to old verse with Sampo! Old verse with Sampo! There you go, assholes!
I charge extra.
Good time.
I'm about to now blow this dude the fuck up. Big damn. Try something, little man. Light work, no reaction.
Stand still.
No manners, huh?
Yup.
Those stars, give these trailblazers your
speed.
Received.
No reaction.
I owe you one. Repay.
Yup. No problem. We heal.
Punish evil.
Yep. No reaction. No problem. We good.
May as well kill them all.
Blow them up. Yup.
You chose the wrong enemy.
And now I'm a heal. Nah, fuck. That's for pussies. Boom. Boom. Yup.
Eternal sleep is.
Shoot him again, baby. See that? Zap. Wind shear. No problem.
Say bye to breathing.
Blowing your ass the fuck up. You better kill me right now or you are fucked, buddy. No reaction. Hey, look, I ain't gonna heal her, bro. I don't need to. Fuck it. I'm gonna just kill her ass right now.
We're just having
Sampo!
What are you waiting for?
To betray my customers.
Kill his ass!
I charge extra.
Good times. Time to save.
Peep this.
Boom.
Break his ass. No problem.
More business, eh?
Get him out.
I failed.
Gotcha. 26K for all that moaning. Guys, it was big. Kafka used Spirit Whisper on Yangzing and told him to leave. Then breathe a sigh of relief.
If it weren't it was for that you, easy.
See that?
That kid would have had me and Blade in the shackling prison in no time.
And that's the lie. Y'all want to clap them.
Of course, Sam and Silver Wolf would have broken us out. The Blady would have been gravely injured, and our relationship with the Sienjo would have been damaged beyond repair.
Oh, poor Baldy. Poor Baldy.
If possible, I'd like to avoid that kind of future at all costs.
Okay.
Can I leave now?
Oh, Blade, you little poor baby.
Yes, the Mara in you is temporarily suppressed. So long as you avoid overstimulation and familiar faces, you shouldn't have a problem.
Bro doesn't even remember who they are anymore.
Wait, you're not leaving?
I am sorry, Kafka. There is a person. A person to whom I am greatly indebted. I must see them.
Who?
Then it's in your hands. Elio didn't say anything about what happens next.
Luocha?
Thank you for coming to my aid. I appreciate it. Our paths will cross again.
Do you promise?
She's gone and now it's just me and you? Oh, God, what?
I remember you.
Oh.
You once followed Kafka, didn't you? There was a time when she was on a mission. You were next to her.
Oh.
I remember.
Oh, okay.
I've yet to see anyone follow her for as long as you did.
Is that a...
And live to tell the tale.
Is that a problem? You need me alive, homie.
Every Stellaron hunter has a deal.
I wasn't trying to get between you and Kafka.
I was
just
nature of those.
We were just talking, man. We're just friends, man.
I do know that Kafka and I agreed to take orders from Elio.
Yeah, we're just friends.
She must have sought something extraordinary. Everything she does comes at a great cost.
Okay. All right. Yeah, well, I mean, she's my mom, bro. I wouldn't do anything
to keep you alive until now, young one.
Oh, okay. That's my mom. Okay.
It's over? No, dude. It's over? Are you? Oh, my God. Oh, dude. Oh, it's so short. No, bro. And she doesn't even... She didn't even join the Express. Yo, Yukong, this is so sad. Can I get 10 Primo gems?
It's a shame you weren't. That reminder,
can I get 10 Primos?
I was thinking back.
That means there's got to be another story quest then, right? Okay, what is her song that she gave me? What is the song she gave me? What is it? No. I don't mind that at all. It's not as good as my OG one, though, man. Warm Sun is the greatest. Oh, dude. Oh, Kafka, why was it so short, bro? Why was it so short? All the answer to the truth and lies? Bro. Oh, bro, I wish you could replay it, man. Fuck. Oh, damn it, dude. Whatever. Maybe we'll get a quest in the future with more lore. There's got to be more. If she's not our companion now, there has to be more lore. There has to be. But I guess we'll have to figure that out next time. Fuck. In other words, you and I are each other's destiny? Really? That cool. Her not showing up on the train super blows, though. That super de duper blows. All right, boys. Back again tomorrow. I got a lot of work to do. Need to get caught up on some sponsors and shit. But I will see y'all tomorrow. Sound good? I was late today, but I'll be on time tomorrow. Probably go live around 8 a.m. And we'll do it up. Okay? So for all y'all who watched, thank you so much for being here. I will see you all again tomorrow early in the morning. Thank you all for being here. And yeah, I hope you had fun. Sorry, I really wanted to, I don't just be full disclosure, I really wanted to stream longer, but my mental state's a little bit fucked up. So I'm just going to take one more day of me taking it easier, then I'm hopefully going to have a longer stream tomorrow. I'm hoping to hit at least 5 hours, but we'll see. But my head's a little bit messed up. I appreciate your guys' patience with me, and I look forward to seeing you guys again tomorrow, okay? But I do hope you all had fun. I hope you enjoyed yourself, and yeah, I'll see you all tomorrow, okay? But for real though, y'all were sick, okay? Y'all were great all stream. There was a lot of people streaming Honkai Star Rail. I appreciate y'all coming here, okay? See y'all tomorrow. Bye, guys. Peace.